you say I have a condescending humor?
No, for me, European. I don't care, no, but, care about you. I want you.
Yeah. Thank you.
Tell me something in Swedish.
Nittiotre.
That's the year you are born.
No, just kidding. Just kidding.
It's all good.
Yeah.
Very good.
Yeah. Skål. 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 Skål.
Hi, Cameron.
The Estonian border.
Yay. Finally.
Do you know the human brain can't tell the difference between a sneezing and an orgasm? It's true. So every time I have sex now, I throw pepper in the girl's face. Ah! Really? Yeah. And I have gotten quite the reputation among the ladies. They say, "Oh, Anders, he's weird."
Many people take pictures of food they gonna eat. Yeah, I take picture of food I have eaten.
What kind of drink?
Do I have to buy for you?
Yeah,
I'm that kind of girl.
And we're gonna take some absinthe now.
That's what the Bohemian drink.
I would say cheers.
Dirty sex.
What?
Dirty sex.
I don't want dirty sex with you.
Cheers.
Norway, Estonia, Latvia, and Germany.
You can have the sticker.
I want the sticker.
Yeah. It's too bad. It's really good. It's too bad.
Tell me like a joke.
Like a joke.
Yeah.
Everyone says.
Wait.
Come on, tell you a gay joke. Go on, yeah. Say a gay joke. I have no fucking idea what this guy is doing.
No, I ain't going to have chicks.
Right, now yeah. Sexy picture. Now sexy.
Sexy. Yeah.
Can we lick each other?
Yeah. Seriously, he's so gay. We should make some shots now.
What is this stuff?
I don't know.
It's alcohol.
Alcohol. We should make some shots now.
Yeah. I'm going to Finland tomorrow.
Guests for this week, we've got Anders Celin from Sweden and Beck Hill from Australia. Anders, so you're writing a full show that you're taking with you, or what? You're just going
well, to come I'm planning.
To... No, not really.
Yeah. Well, basically, the thing I've done is I tour a lot when I do a stand-up, and now I just made a poster and put the dates up.
That's it.
Yeah. But I tried to put in some new material about me breaking up. That's a lot of material.
Yeah.
I want some of those Swedish meatballs, thank you.
I call them my Kinder eggs, and you can have a wiener also.
Yeah.
And there's a toy inside.
He is from Stockholm, Sweden, and he is very dark, he's very twisted, he's a little bit weird, but I think maybe he might be on your level. Please have a round of applause for Anders Celin!
Hello, Nadia. So,
hello.
I'm going up very early tomorrow to take the flight back up to Stockholm. No, but someone tricked me to go along and have some more drinks.
Who could it be?
Berlin, Alexanderplatz.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to stage my opening act for the night, Mr. Anders Celin!
I woke up today with a huge morning erection, not my own, but that's Berlin for you. Oh well.
At this point in the show, I must point out, Buzz Club is not a family show. Give it up for Anders!
Hello, Berlin! Great. It's my very first time in Berlin. I'm so excited. You are so beautiful!
Subject to this tour.
Compliments today when I walked in London. Do I look like Robert Downey Jr.?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know you mean well when you say it, but being compared to a 50-year-old junkie, that's not so nice. My name is Anders Celin, you've been a wonderful crowd. Thank you, London. Thank you.
What was it, like your second gig in English?
Yeah, almost, yeah. You can say that, yeah.
Well done.
Thank you.
Jag filmar alltså, så jag kan säga någonting.
Jag brukar bara vara still.
Okej. Oslo!
Thank you.
Jag blev dumpad av min flickvän efter 11 år över telefon för ett år sedan. För en annan man. Ja. Kan skratta åt dig idag? Kan jag? Det har ju hänt alla. Antingen så har vi liksom dumpat någon på ett elakt och hjärtlöst och själviskt sätt. Eller så har vi blivit dumpade på ett elakt, hjärtlöst och själviskt sätt. Och jag kan faktiskt, efter det hände mig, så kan jag se på vilka av er i publiken som har dumpat någon på sånt där elakt sätt. För ni är kvinnor!
Fokus bara!
Det är en typisk tjej!